cold night, cold, cold night. Driving out of Winnipeg on the 13th of January 2023. Heading on out. Pretty cold out tonight. Drove from work. We got off at 12. Funeral in the community, so might as well come say hi to my sister. Give her some birthday money. Everybody's face. bar in this side of town. I don't know what it's called, but I was just here last couple of weeks ago. Well, no, before Christmas with Jan. Janny, my other little sister. Yeah, that's the place, all right. The LaSalle. Bridge coming out on the rough part of the downtown. Rompy ahead. Stuff on, do I really need to pay for it? But you know, I'm just tired of deleting. Well, I guess you could just delete it or stuff. But, I want it to be my life. In Royal Enfield. Coming up on the turn to Maine. Get my way. Annabella Street at the Annabella. So many names of these streets are the names of the generation that came after, like Annabelle, my mom. So many names. I wonder if that's when the grandparents would come and they'd get these name ideas from the streets. Must have been also amazing when they would first come out here back in the day. Amazing or scary, I don't know. Probably a bit of both. Now it is totally both. Kind of amazing, but it's pretty scary too. So many desperate people having a hard time, man. So I'm right. Kind of burned a Canadian Pacific Railway, or CN Railway, Canadian National Railway. My grandpa. Poss, well, I think he probably must have been here quite a bit. Based out of Ontario. But one of the bigwigs that ran that thing, National Railway. Mr. Jack Cunningham. Wish I would have met him. Turned 18 in 1997. 3 years later, my daughter was born. 3 years later, Jack passed away. He passed away on the birthday of my first daughter. So many coincidences like that. It kind of boggles my fucking mind sometimes. Main Street streets. Streets, lost dreams, man. Street, lost dreams. Cars always bumping, especially on a Friday. I really got into the bar scene. Too cheap. Too cheap, man. All right, dude. if you could get away with robbing a jewelry store. I guess not. We're going to sell it. To hang on to it till he can fence it. Exactly. Oh, you could. Easier to fence it away from them. Oh my god, why am I talking like this? Therapy, I guess. Therapy. To the Greenbrier. Sight to see. Not beer, no. No alcohol. I feel so much better without even a little drink, you know? I feel more alive when I don't drink. I can't believe I drank for such a long time. Santa Lucia, Santa Lucia, Santa Lucia, Santa Lucia, that's a spicy meatball. $10 to anybody knows where that quote comes from. What movie? Name that movie. Greenbrier just up ahead. Cut up. Oh man, this place is busy. $20. Not the best place to go. These are desperate days.